Welcome to the Blue Monster Golf Course at Doral, a layout with more sand than its neighbor down A1A.
He'll be pleased with this. Doesn't get any straighter than this. Get out your binoculars, it's a long way to the hole. Well, I'm not sure if you'd go with this one. It's about 260 yards to the fly. Still far from the cup here. Ooh, it might hit the pin.
Break! Break!
Oh! This is for birdie. That's a birdie!
This one to have the hole.
Don't blow it now. Sinks the birdie putt.
This is another good birdie.
Oh, he put a great swing on this tee shot.
Nice play here.
Be in some trouble here.
About 100 yards to the flag.
Get tight! Get tight! That's right.
Time to get serious. The third.
He should be set up perfectly after this tee shot.
That's right.
I just had a walk on this one, and it's about 160, I think.
Incredible shot. That's one for the scrapbook.
For a nice birdie there.
This is the hardest part.
Just an unbelievable play.
That's not the straightest shot I've ever seen.
That's a great up and down for par. This to win the hole. Step up and hit it straight. Nice putt for birdie.
The gigantic bunker on the left.
No complaints about this shot. Maybe just about 110 yards to the flag.
Oh, I like the looks of this shot. Oh, what a shot!
Oh, an absolutely perfect shot. Something you're completely unfamiliar with, McCord. Finds the cup for a birdie there.
The long, narrow fairway.
Look like a conservative swing.
Yards, right on about that. Now that's what you call being on target.
What a shot!
Off the tee, players will...
Good ball here, David. This should work out great. This should be in perfect shape.
This one is heading in the general direction of the spinach patch.
Well, got about 150 yards left here.
For a very difficult putt here.
I do believe that was a good choice of club. Fantastic approach.
Don't let this fool you. It's a makeable putt. David, that's not even close. Nice touch, not.
This looks pretty good. Could have done with one less stroke on that hole.
This will have the hole.
Solid par. A player stepping on the eighth.
Here's a drive right down the middle of the fairway.
That's right.
Should have a good chance from there. Nothing wrong with that swing.
Smythe sets his sights on a birdie right here. That's disappointing.
Watch out for the break here. Looks like it'll run way past the home court.
Where's the break?
Take some time to read this one. I think it's going to break a little to the left.
A two-putt par.
This one for a half. Ooh, I thought it was going in.
The ninth hole is the short.
Should be in good shape after this.
Should be in good shape here. Well, this one had a real chance of going in the hole. Should be able to make birdie here. Give it enough room in the left and this one will fall off nicely down to the right of the hole.
That's green, baby.
The 10th hole is a par 5 that usually played.
Not over there.
Not the best result here. This should be just fine.
Could be trouble.
Not a great position to be in here, I'm afraid.
Looks like we've got a shot at the green from here. Don't be surprised, McCord, if this catches the rough. Now that's an indication of a struggling golfer right there. Wandered around a while, but finally found the rough. Oh, he's okay. Just trickled off the short grass. Not bad at all. Headed nicely for the green.
That's...
this for his second consecutive birdie. Look at this ball roll.
Oh, it's in the hole.
The larger bunker in this...
Nothing wrong with this drive.
Watch out, this one's not looking good. Need a mighty whack here, McCord, if he's going to extricate it from this stuff. It's thick. Looks like he caught a break here. This rough won't cause too much trouble.
Anybody seen a lawnmower? This stuff is thick.
Get down! Get down!
This should find the green.
Should be a makeable putt after this one.
It's in the rough, and it could be trouble.
This one looks good.
Fantastic putt.
Putting for the match.